Should never eat the bottom part of a banana. What happens if a banana tree grows inside you? This week we have photo frames for our photo frame wall. I'm gonna try and build that part of the wall in a way to actually get some projections onto it, see what it actually looks like. And because I feel that might take a day or two, especially getting some materials for it, might take a little while.
So this could be a potential shape for my photo frame wall. I think I'd like some more photo frames in it though. I have been doing a few tests this week. Let's not talk about that. So this frame here, being the main frame, it fills up with balls. And the balls then overflow, come down the side and bounce off here, and bounce into here and here, then into here. Well, no, this isn't exactly the way it is, but it could potentially be.
Okay, so this is kind of a test. It didn't really work too well. This part here is supposed to be just up here. This bit here is supposed to be just inside this frame. And this bit here is supposed to be down a little bit. And that bit, this bit here is supposed to be down on the bottom of the frame as well. So, a lot more playing about. I think maybe trying with four frames is a bit too adventurous. I should just try with one frame and get that sorted first. But back to the computer.
So I've also started collecting batches for wall three. It's probably not going to be this shape, but I'm thinking if they start at the bottom small and then they come up and then create like a frame shape. Just a thought. But I'm starting to make it hunger in my blood. Screaming out.